time ago. I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I'd deliver. Bad news on the doorstep, I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride, but something touched me deep inside the day the music died.
I need to know why you believe that that thing wasn't gonna...
I believe that I was being tested.
Tested?
Yeah.
Tested.
This'll be the day that I die. Did you write the book of love? And do you have faith in God above? If the Bible tells you so.
Sometimes, Jack, because you're a man of science.
Yeah.
What does that make you?
Me?
Well, I'm a man of faith.
Do you really think all this is an accident?
That we, a group of strangers, survived. Many of us with just superficial injuries. You think we crashed on this place by coincidence? Especially this place? We were brought here for a purpose, for a reason, all of us. Each one of us was brought here for a reason. The island brought us here. This is no ordinary place. You've seen that. I know you have. The island chose you too, Jack. It's destiny. What happened to him in Kathleen was a part of the chain of events that led us here, that led us down a path, that led you and me to this day, to right now. And where's that path end, John? The path ends at the hatch. The hatch, Jack. All of it happens so we can open the hatch.
No.
We're opening the hatch so that we can survive. Survival is all relative, Jack. Yes, you do. You just don't know it yet.
I tell that to Sean Moore, who traded his fortune for the most precious gift of all, a chance to wipe the slate clean, start life.
my man, Mr. Duke Silva.
Thank you, Dwayne. As always, it is a thrill to be here during this witching hour with you lovely ladies. Now relax and let the Duke Silva Trio take you on a little journey to yourself.
Said the music wouldn't play. And in the streets the children screamed, the lovers cried and the poets dreamed, but not a word was spoken. The church bells all were broken, and the three men I admire most, the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost, they caught the last train for the coast the day the music died. And they were singing, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. And them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die. This'll be the day that I die. They were singing, bye bye, Miss American Pie. Drove my Chevy to the levee, but the levee was dry. Them good old boys were drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this'll be the day that I die.
Why am I still here?
You know why.
Set in motion. Your species must now be judged through you. You play games with people and call yourselves higher beings. I am sorry for all you have lost. You've hurt so much. But if you are human, then I am afraid humanity is not worthy of taking the next step. It has been decided. You go place Theodore. We don't transcend it. We're wiped out. It's over. Well, can we change their minds? I don't know. I need to be with Maddie. There's not much time.
Hartley!